All right. Well, if you went outside today and you thought the weather here a little too windy and wet, wait till you see what's going on our coast. Neighbors in the Outer Banks are bracing for flooding in low-lying areas. The National Weather Service says up to 4 inches of rain could fall Sunday through the Outer Banks and then south toward Morehead City to Topsail. So that could be a mess.